Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Ready? Begin.
Sika Spirit Shirt order forms are at sika.ikaipaschools.com. T-shirts are only $10, sweatshirts are only $14, and zip-up sweatshirts are $22, and hoodie sweatshirts are $19.
Fourth grade Yosemite meeting took place on Wednesday night. This is an awesome end of the year field trip.
Students get together at lunch to draw.
Abby did a great job on her family project.
Students are learning how to read music in Miss Greenleaf's class.
Don't forget about the punt, pass, and kick competition taking place on September 16th. See Ms. Stahl or Mr. Martinez for details.
And now over to Faith and Rivers for this week's announcement.
Good morning, Grizzlies. I'm Rivers.
And I'm Faith with this week's announcements.
Don't forget about lunchtime sports. September's sport is flag football. This is it for grades 3 through 8 every Tuesday through Thursday at lunch.
AM, Lindemann, Lorado, Madrid, Martin.
PM, Kutu, Kreitz, Figueroa, and La Canfora.
Don't forget to buy your Jamba Juice today for only $3.
Now over to our Hungarian phrase of the week.
Good morning, Grizzlies. I'm Derek Shirola with
Olivia.
With the Hungarian phrase of the week. This week's phrase is happy 3-day weekend.
Boldog karam napos hétvégén.
Let's hear it again.
Boldog karam napos hétvégén.
Bye, Grizzlies.
Now over to Miss Bernier's class
with this week's weather.
Good morning, Grizzlies. My name is Amelia.
And my name is Xander with this week's weather report.
Friday, high of 93 and low of 58.
Saturday, high of 89 and low of 63.
Sunday, high of 93 and low of 58.
Have a great day, Grizzlies.
This week's holiday of the week is National Teddy Bear Day. National Teddy Bear Day is celebrated because in 1902, American President Theodore Roosevelt refused to shoot a bear cub while hunting in Mississippi.
Good morning, Grizzlies. My name is Anna Runyon, and I'm here with
Gavin.
For this month's IB profile, what does principal mean, Gavin?
It means be kind to your teacher, be kind to other people, and listen to others, and be responsible.
Bye, Grizzlies.
Bye, Grizzlies.
Hello, Grizzlies. I'm Mrs. Bones filling in for Mr. Bones. He's gone on vacation in Death Valley for a couple of weeks. Because he's gone, I thought we should have a little fun. So today we are going to do an experiment to demonstrate the changes of the state of matter. As you can see, my hands are a little bony. So I have recruited two helpers to help me with the experiment. Over to them.
Good morning, Grizzlies. We're Mrs. Bones' helpers for today. I'm Abby.
And I'm Elizabeth. And today we're going to do a science project.
So in our bottle, we have vinegar, which is a liquid. And in the balloon, we have baking soda, which is our solid. And when we flip it over, it should inflate the balloon because when they combine, it turns into carbon dioxide, the gas. And that was filled with carbon dioxide. Bye, Grizzlies.
Bye.
Today's NYP top runners are 8th grade, Jordan Reese at 7 minutes and 24 seconds, McKenna Stewart at 7 minutes and 22 seconds, Caleb Stamps at 6 minutes, and Louis Sandoval, 5 minutes and 45 seconds. Seventh grade is Kevin Peral at 9 minutes and 46 seconds, Erica Viana, 7 minutes and 20 seconds, Abigail Vanderfin at 6 minutes and 15 seconds, Gabriel Stark at 6 minutes and 10 seconds, and Nathan Warren at 6 minutes. And sixth grade, Addie Tolkien, 7 minutes and 55 seconds, Manny Modge, 7 minutes and 45 seconds, Arturo Vasquez, 7 minutes and 45 seconds, Hayden Martin, 6 minutes and 31 seconds, and Sally Garcia, 6 minutes and 30 seconds.
Hey, what do you call a bear with no teeth?
I don't know. What do you call a bear with no teeth?
A gummy bear.
Hey, Grizzlies. It is Friday again. Couple of announcements before we start. Next week is Penny Wars, so get your change ready. We'll have the buckets out in front of the school, and it is grade level versus grade level, so get ready for Penny Wars. Next, we have our flag football and volleyball MYP teams. We're going to be playing Parkview Middle School, Mesa View Middle School, and Inland Leaders in October. So please come out. We'll make sure you guys know when and where those are. Please come out and support our players. And thank you guys for having the courage to try out. And for some of you, try something brand new. That's awesome. This week or next week, we start intramural sports at lunch. Hopefully you signed up for intramural flag football. It's co-ed. Get your friends together. Make sure you guys are in the same grade because of lunchtimes. Sign up and come out and play. And last, we have our fall festival. Annual fall festival is coming up on October 8th. That's a Saturday from 5 o'clock to 9 o'clock. Come on out, have a great time. It's going to be a blast. So here we go, this week's winners. First up we have, looks like Miss Vanderfin. And you have everything checked off, Miss Vanderfin. Good job. And next we have London or Landon from Miss Lorado's class. And I can't really tell, but Miss Lorado, you know who I'm talking about. Remember, guys, come to the office or wait until your passing period to come and get your prize. In the third to fifth grade division, we have Logan Miederhoff for Independence. Good job, Logan. And next, let's go with this one here. It is Alexa Golton, babysitting a first grader. That's appreciation. Looks like you helped somebody out. And then in our 6 to 8 division, we're starting to get more Grizzly Bucks there. We have Leilani Blanco for cooperation. And we have Nina Palmer, Miss Palmer's daughter, for appreciation and cooperation. Good job, guys. Come and get your prize before you leave today. And everybody have a great weekend.
That's all the time we have for this week's. Bye, Grizzlies!